second to gain MMR. Pretty easy mask. Really like mask this season. Okay, with the Minotaur, I don't think I'm locking for Mim. If I got anything else, I would. Gold. Alright, we'll take the pair of Minotaurs. It's nice with the cut purse. Hey, Seltine, thanks for the Prime.
Have fun brawling.
Thanks for the 8 months. I will. Come. Okay. Ty still loses the magic research, but whatever. Ring of Meteors, Wonder Waddle. Sure is a bit of on a black cat. Yeah, I like this board early on. Pretty happy with it. You can find Queen of Hearts on 3. It's just always so hard to pivot out of. Doesn't really turn into anything. Oh, it's got a locked chest. So what am I doing here? Is it... I guess Creeper doesn't do anything for me. I might just buy the 3 units, so I'll just dream. Yes. 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 I'm a monster! Let's be very careful to not cast this. Until this locked chest is over. That's a pretty good board. Guaranteed hatball? No, we're guaranteed treasure map Excalibur. For that. I'm doing my forking rod. I could also get a map second, and I don't want to have mice for the map. This board is gonna fall off. Well, already. Hopefully we don't lose too much life. I could cast it this turn. Likely be looking to replace it. Get the third cut first. Second cat. Pick up the baby root again. Well, we need this. What's in the box? Mip. Prism? Take the attack, I think. I need a TLK. Need a lot of TLKs. We're good. We needed this Merlin's Nest. Need a castable. It's like the most important thing. Mixa? Sure. Spellweavers are pretty good. I guess I should have bought that. Whoops. Sure. Yeah, Shard's really slow. Our whole board's evil. It's pretty lucky. Come on! I'll lock for that, I guess. I shouldn't have, that's not a good spell. I do have a creeper. It does make it a better spell. I have a spell weaver. Okay. No, we're fine. We're fine. They're both upgraded. I need spellweavers. Sporco. I don't think I want to waste 4 gold on a Sporco. It doesn't go in anywhere. Skipping familiars. Oh yeah, I guess they're evil too. I don't know. You support the mummy? I guess. Orko works with my Aeon. I don't have an Aeon yet. True Love's Kiss. Really want to find True Love's Kiss. Fuck. Punished. Pretty sure we're staying in Tiger for the Sark. I think we've still got a pretty good Sark board. Health. Grab that. Mummy would have been good, or the tree would have been good, Creeper. I want better, I think. Greedy to want better. Probably. Whoa, that happened immediately. I was not expecting that. Is this one also gonna be really fast? Such a weird game. Oh my god. They always do it. It shouldn't matter, but they always do it. It doesn't happen fast. Attack. I guess lock for potion. Okay. Okay. Dooms. It's a lot of doom. It's a lot of doom. Oh my god, this takes so long. Smoke the gold. Fuck, I didn't know this took forever. Oh Croc has one. I have absolutely no idea. We're going in, though. Surprise! A chicken! A chicken. I think Peter Pants might be dead. Maybe not. Okay, we can farm him again later. So at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I need one more. Probably an Oni King, right? I don't exactly have units anymore, so... Yeah. Oh, is this not gonna work? Wait, no, it'll work, it'll work. Because there's Crocs in the Croc, right? I guess we can dream next turn. I'm scared to put it in. Fuck! That's fucked. That's actually fucked. The ghost pigamorphed me? I mean, our board's unbeatable, so it doesn't matter, but... What the fuck? Best game of all time? I mean, nothing matters, right? I don't get Doom Breath, yeah. I can't put it in. There's no space. I just want to find a spell, I think. Just a spell to lock for. Okay. It's kind of messed up. My good units. Hey, chicken. Here we go. Oh, it doesn't matter because there's not space. It's in this one. Another Croc! No! My Croc! Well, that was a game. I'm gonna screenshot this, and this is gonna be the thumbnail for the video, I think.